In our finitude, we can only ever be where we are while straining to see where we are not. We glance back and look ahead, recollection and anticipation, both states of mind that are essential but are never the same as the present moment we find ourselves in. Only that's the problem. We only exist in the present moment, but we rarely find ourselves in it.